Zane may have left One Direction for good, but that doesn't mean he'll be radio silent. In his first interview since quitting the band, he reportedly confirmed he's got a solo career already in the works. Zayn Malik, 22, is ready to pull a Nick Jonas, 22, and go solo. The singer, who recently announced he was leaving One Direction, reportedly revealed in his first post-1D interview that he's been working on his own music for a while now and will be releasing it soon. Zayn Malik's going solo, singer starting rap career after 1D. Zayn's got new music in the works, but it won't feature the voices of Harry Styles, Neil Horan, Louis Tomlinson and Liam Payne. The singer revealed to The Sun that he's been recording solo even before he left the band, according to People. "I think I'm just going to write and relax and chill," Zayn said about his post-1D plans. His first solo single is being produced by Naughty Boy, a producer who has worked with Sam Smith in the past, the outlet says. HollywoodLife.com told You First that Zayn was looking into a rap career, and he said he may be dabbling with the genre in the interview.